So refueling the beasts and getting ready for the long drive. So I just want to share with the viewers that the highways, even in UP and even in Uttaranchal on the hills, amazing. Haven't seen these kind of roads in this part. Not recording the things I should have been, and it's a great learning experience. Do tell me what mistakes I'm making. And on the way to Rishikesh, we didn't realize until the morning we left that the Kumbh is on, and we had to take quite a few detours and go actual off-roading through villages to find our way. And then eventually there was a merciful cop who actually let us on the highway. So, yeah. So this is the place where we are entering Haridwar. And I guess I would have crossed or been to Haridwar maybe more than 50 or 100 times in my life, but I haven't seen the beauty of this city like it was today. It was like lit up, every lamp, every bridge, every temple. It was looking so damn beautiful. I feel I'm lucky I came here. Today we made it pretty late to the hotel in Rishikesh, which was Aloha by the Ganges, or on the Ganges, and a complete disaster. But we'll talk about it some other time. And then the next very early morning, we just checked out and left for Karnataal. And the drive to Karnataal was so, so amazing and so unexpected. So yeah, see that. So I'm a born car freak, I would say, and I've had all the drives and all the fun in the car in my life, and God knows gone where else. But and I've mainly been an Himachal freak, but this time, this drive to Karnataal, especially up to Chamba, oh my God, it's like a four-lane highway, and we were doing 60s, and you can see the off-roading on the road. It was some great fun, one of the most memorable drives of my entire life. Some crazy fun I had. Guys, don't forget to carry your booze for the night, because the wine shop on the way at Chamba, and there's only one, won't give you much choice. So at Kanatal, the moment I reached, the first thing was finding a trail and heading off-roading. And you can see this is a pretty nasty trail. This is almost 45 degree steep climb. We haven't been able to really capture it as well, but you'll excuse us, it's the first time. But I would say the car, oh my God, what a beast it is. So I'd got the Fortuner as well, but we chose to do the off-roading in the Jeep, in the Thar, and hats off, 5 on 5. So, you know, the Thar managed, but Sanjay handling the camera couldn't, and he had a funny fall. I hope my camera was on to capture it. And this was the way back, so we've got a better video of this one. And 45 degrees, one wheel almost always in the air, and I was on 4 low for this one. It's an automatic diesel, and what an amazing experience. The car outperforms any of your expectations. This car is gonna go places with me. This is just the beginning, guys. Just see, you know, it's going to skid. It's going to continuously skid, and you're going to actually see the wheel, the right back wheel, how up in the air it is. Every now and then, when required, the differential lock kicked in precisely at the right moment. And what I learned was not to accelerate too much and just steadily be on the pedal. And it just performs like any other world-class off-roader would.
Now,
so at this point, you know, we had gotten so confident with the performance of the car, we actually for once wanted to take it up further uphill, which was nearly 60 degrees, but yeah, we didn't.
Yeah, apple gardens here. Bhaiya ji, kya naam bataya is forest ka aapne?
Cordia forest.
Cordia? Aur kaun se trees hai yahan pe?
एनिमल्स
कौन से हैं? ट्रीज
एनिमल्स यहाँ पे हैं, डियर है, वार्किंग डियर है,
हाँ,
और तुम्हारा ये लेपर्ड है।
ओके, कौन सा लेपर्ड? नॉर्मल व्हाइट लेपर्ड नहीं होगा ना?
नहीं, व्हाइट नहीं, नॉर्मल है।
ओके, और
सर यहाँ पे जंगली भालू।
ओके, भालू भी है?
भालू भी है।
और भैया वो पेड़ किस चीज के हैं?
ये सामने आपका अखरोट का पेड़ है।
देखो अखरोट का पेड़ दिखाओ। ये
सामने
And by now, when we got the hang of the car and the forest, so we just started having fun, a little fun here and there, wherever we found we could take it, even off the trail. So that's really almost about the end of it.
Yeah.
And we had some crazy fun, and another trip coming up soon, this time in the snow. So like and subscribe as always. See you guys on the other side. Have a great April.